Oh, I do realize कि मेरी आवाज़ भी रिकॉर्ड हो रही है
obviously
एंड मैं वाओ 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 कर रही हूँ चेक दीज आउट असम बटरफ्लाइज यू नो एवरीथिंग असमीज इज रियली इमोशनल फॉर मी बिकॉज होम टाउन मैन यू नो जयपुर इज लाइक माई फर्स्ट लव बट These are fluorescent, man. Just look at them.
They're from South America.
How do you know?
They have written it there.
Ooh, have they?
These are the real guys. Sexual dimorphism.
What do they do?
Dimorphism is like they could change their structure. So I think they would be born as male and then they turn female sometimes.
That is so cool. I wish I could do that.
Why do you want to be a guy?
Because guys don't have... Like an insect phobic person's biggest nightmare. Are they?
They look crunchy.
I can't eat them, yeah. They live in shit.
That's okay.
Do you want to be in the video? Okay. Fuck off.
Please.
Did I break something? I'm out. ये मेरे को is a wrong in Hindi पता है?
Intrasexuality in butterflies. What is intrasexuality?
They have both, I guess.
Intra means?
Inter means within.
Inter means between two different species.
No, but you must appreciate my confidence. Genius of Indian. Okay, genes of. What the fuck is genus? What's a genus, man?
This is family tree.
Of butterflies.
So, like, this is a genus called Sachirate. I don't know how they pronounce it.
I think it's Sachirate. Difference between butterfly and moth. Look at him, he easily has some 1,000 insects right now. Yeah, these ones are like dolls. These are fluorescent, man, neon. Before it was cool. What's that doing?